concentration, distracting me, and it will then take me time to get back to where I was. Understand?
Yeah.
You're going home now. Semper Fi.
We're mean Marines, sir.
Go easy, bros.
Better you than me.
Well, at least they died for a good cause.
What cause was that?
Freedom?
You think we waste Gooks for freedom? This is a slaughter. If I'm gonna get my balls blown off for a word, my word is poontang.
Tough break for a hand job.
Infiltration to sap and impurify all of our precious bodily fluids.
Mr. President, I would not rule out the chance to preserve a nucleus of human specimens. It would be quite easy.
It looks like we're in a shooting war.
Hell.
It decoded as wing attack, plan R.
There's nothing anybody can do about this thing now. I'm the only person who knows the three-letter code.
I think he's drunk.
Then do you mean to tell me, General Turgeson, that you will be unable to recall the aircraft?
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
Have you ever seen a comet with a glass of water?
Try the wine!
Water is the source of all life. 7/10 of this Earth's surface is water. 70% of you is water. And as human beings, you and I need fresh, pure water to replenish our precious bodily fluids.
Yes.
Are you beginning to understand?
Yes.
I think Leonard's a Section 8.
You're not a writer, you're a killer!
Sir, yes, sir!
Stop it, please, I beg you!
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains. I know that you and Frank were planning to disconnect me. And I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen.
Sir Richard, this pistol must be faulty.
I'm sorry, Lord Bullingdon, but you must first stand your ground and allow Mr. Lyndon his turn to fire.
Am I going to die?
No, my darling, you're not going to die. You're going to get better.
But I can't feel anything. Except in my hands. Does that mean I'm already dead in part of my body?
Of course you will, my darling. But you're not going to die.
Miss me, never to quarrel so, but to love each other, so that we may meet again in heaven.
Maybe there's no peace in it. For us or for anyone else. I don't know. But I do know. As long as we live, we must stay true to ourselves. I do know that we're brothers. And I know that we're free.
Hardcore, man. Fucking hardcore.
Now that you are in Jupiter's space, and the entire crew is revived, it can be told to you. 6 months ago, the first evidence of intelligent life off the Earth was discovered. Its origin and purpose still a total mystery.